And developing at this hour, flames caught shooting from the roof of a Cordova home. Fire investigators working to determine what ignited the fire. Right now, we know it started late this morning on Meadow Trail Drive. It took firefighters nearly an hour to get it under control. Fortunately, no one was injured.